Now, and now, I mean, you're so famous.
I know.
How did you come up with the, how do you, first of all, how do you style your hair? It's very, very cool.
Well, I have to use two hair dryers, like,
different. At the same time, you aim them at each other.
Yeah.
Like they're fighting, like the wind is, the current is currently, and you switch it up.
Yeah, I switch it up.
And you switch it up. How did you come up with the name One Direction? Do you mind me asking?
That's a good question.
Yeah. I don't think it was.
Because we just feel like we just want to, like, sing about positive things and just keep everything, like, going, moving forward.
Oh, is that right? That's amazing.
Yeah. I mean, I've said this, like, a lot in other interviews and stuff.
This is a boring question, sorry. Yeah. What's your favorite thing that you tell your fans when you meet them, when you greet them? When you come right out, they go, Harry, and you go,
hey!